Why is compound interest key to your retirement? Let's find out. I'm Chris Rett, certified financial planner here at Modern Wealth Management. And today we want to talk about why compound interest is key to retirement planning. Today we want to cover topics like, what is compound interest? Compounding interest versus simple interest. The value of compounding interest for retirement, the rule of 72, and how to use compound interest towards your retirement. So to start, what is compound interest? Albert Einstein defined it as compound interest is the eighth wonder of the world. He or she who understands it, earns it. He or she who doesn't, pays it. Sounds pretty important. So how does it work? Here's how Investopedia would like us to define compounding interest. If you're confused, you're not alone. So let's simplify it. Ben Franklin describes compounding interest as money makes money, and the money that money makes, makes money. So in other words, interest on top of interest. To better illustrate this, it is easy to see compounding interest versus simple interest. Think of simple interest as a straight line like you see on the graph here. Simple interest is like a CD. You invest in a CD and it pays you a certain percentage every single year on time until the CD matures. That interest on that CD doesn't earn you any additional interest. It's just a flat, simple interest. To compare that, compounding interest is interest that is earned on top of the interest that you earned. As you can see in the chart here, it's that ever accelerating exponential growth rate that you see. To conceptualize the value of compounding interest for retirement, there's an old fable that I'd like to describe. In the fable, somebody is proposed $1 million today or a penny today that doubles every single day for a month. Which would you choose? In this fable, if you had elected the penny, the first day you would have a penny. The second day, you would have two pennies and so on and so forth until the month is up. By day 10, you would have $5.12, a far cry from the $1 million that you were proposed on the first day. By day 15, you're still only at, it's compounded, but you're still only at $163.84. It isn't until day 28 that you actually match the $1 million and cross that $1 million offer initially, and you're sitting at $1,342,177. If you had taken the latter of the two options and selected a penny on day one that doubles every single day, by day 30, you would have $5,368,709. So all the difference there that you see with that penny is compounded growth. That original penny doubled every single day for 30 days straight for the tune of $5,368,709. So you nearly outpaced the $1 million investment initially that you would have been offered by about five times. That's the value of compounding interest. So how does it work? How can we estimate it as it pertains to our retirement? To do that, popular rule that we like to use in the investment rule is the rule of 72. The rule of 72 says that you take 72 divided by the average interest rate, and that's how long it takes your investment to double. So for example, the S&P 500, which is commonly referred to as the stock market, is a great barometer for the stock market. Since its inception in 1928, it has an average rate of return of 9.82%. So if you take this and say you want to invest your money in 100% in the S&P 500, which would not be the advice for somebody nearing retirement, but let's say you're 20, 25, 30, and you want to follow the Warren Buffett method and invest 100% in the S&P 500, and you apply the rule of 72, your money would double theoretically every 7 years and 4 months. For a 30-year-old that is starting to invest and they are looking to retire around the age of 65, that's almost five times your money would double. So if you have a $10,000 investment, that becomes 20,000 every 7 years. That is the power of compounding interest. You only put in a certain amount, but now your interest is starting to make interest on your original investment. Fidelity did an example years ago on a 25-year-old and a 30-year-old and showed the value of compounding interest, but not only compounding interest, but starting early. To truly appreciate and have compounding interest work for you is that time is going to be your best friend. You want as much time in the market for that money to double based on the given rate of return that you're expecting. To illustrate this, Fidelity used a 25-year-old and a 30-year-old. The only difference is that the 25-year-old started investing at 25 years old instead of 30 years old. So they both are going to do $6,000 per year until their retirement of 67, and both are going to use an example of 7% rate of return. So the 25-year-old is going to invest $6,000 a year until the age of 30, so $30,000 total, and the 30-year-old is going to start at age 30, and they're both going to invest $6,000 until they're 67 when they both retire. To show the difference in starting early, the study found that the 25-year-old that started with $6,000 a year investment ended with almost $500,000 difference, meaning $500,000 more invested with the same rate of return than someone that started at 30 years old, when the difference in the initial investment is really only $30,000. That is the power of compounding interest when you utilize it with time on your side. This gets even more exponential when we start talking about the tax classifications of investing and introducing Roths versus tax deductible or tax deferred investments like a traditional IRA or a 401k. And so we have numerous studies on that. We've talked about that extensively. We recommend looking at that. If you're 25, 30, 35, or even 40 years old and you're interested in learning more about this, click the link in our show notes. Reach out to us. We'd love to have this conversation about compounding interest. How do we get it to work for us? How do we start saving for retirement? And how do we do it in a tax efficient way? So again, I'm Chris Rett, certified financial planner here at Modern Wealth Management. Thanks for watching. For more videos like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel. We post new videos every week, so stay tuned.